of superstars take pride in where they come from, and the mischievous Jersey native, Liv Morgan, is no different.
Liv credits her Jersey roots for her grit and
guillotine applied.
Unleashed might and
fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
She's being set up.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO. And well-timed maneuver there. Lions counters.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin neck slam.
Shots to the body. Heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
She's got an answer for that.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it. So aggressive is the key to Lions. You have to wonder if that's a good strategy with her experience level.
Now, you're right. She's still rough around the edges. So I think experience could be a factor here for Nikita. Forcing her into unfamiliar territory might be the key to upsetting the Rising Star.
A lot of tension being used.
And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Whip back into the ring.
The ref's still counting. Might be a count out. Nasty kick. Counter on Lions.
Liv isn't taking this lying down anymore.
It's time for Liv to take advantage of the misstep and take command.
Liv Morgan with a 2-1 face breaker. Is it enough? The cover forces the shoulder up after two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Got it, scouted.
Reaching their opponent. Look at these.
And the